Police alleged that Jordan Yambo, who is now deceased, failed to check for any oncoming traffic and as a result was hit by a Mazda pickup traveling from the opposite direction. This caused him to lose control of his Toyota Hilux, which rolled several times. The driver of the Mazda pickup and his six passengers all escaped unhurt. The accident happened at around 9 o'clock in the evening. The deceased was pronounced dead at the hospital and his next of kin have already been informed.